Today we're at Fogg Dam. It's about 45 minutes south of Darwin. We were here probably 5 months ago, 6 months ago?
Six.
We wanted to come back out here again today, take a look at the area, see what's happened since the wet season is supposed to change dramatically from the dry season. If you want to see that video, the link will be below.
Thank you.